So now we're gonna see what it's like to pee in this thing. Okay, I don't wanna get pee all over it. So.
And onward.
Did you say onward? What'd he just call me? He just called me a hoe. Okay. Okay, so I gotta figure out how to pee with this corset. Who, Pink did? Yeah, Pink! Why do I have so many extra layers on? Okay. I'm gonna end up peeing all over my dress. Oh my gosh, how do brides in nature... Hey, come hold my dress while I pee. Hurry. Gotta hold my dress while I pee. Yeah, there we go.
Buzzers and stuff. You're so funny.
How does it look from the back?
Dry.
Great. Shake it up. Shake it up.
Shake your money maker. You're such a...
I have to shake a lot because I have pubes.
Get it clean.
That's what my pants are for, Joe. Oh, crap. Yes. Looks like I have a camel toe. It's not even pulled up all the way yet.
Don't
oh, there it is.
Orange bandana. There it is. Get it right up in that toe.
I did. Cause I had to.
You gotta pick it out a little.
No, I gotta get the corset over.
You gotta get the orange one too.
No, I'm not gonna pull up the orange one. The orange one is a different story.
You have to come backwards.
Backwards, beep, beep, beep. Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
I feel so fancy. I'm glad I don't have a petticoat. That would suck.
Matron of honor. That's
all right. That's how you pee in the desert in a wedding dress.